Canto del kiwi. Song of the kiwi. The bird, not the fruit. Well, it's explained in the poem. With an identification between the kiwi and something else. You can read it at the very beginning. El kiwi es el hombre. El ser masculino de genitales pendientes, trípticos. No canta, no vuela, no tiene alas. No se embaraza, no tiene senos. Carece de una fresca vagina. El kiwi vive allá, down under, Nueva Zelanda, Australia. Es lo contrario del canguro, ser femenino de voraz fecundidad, musculoso y grácil. El kiwi escucha el canto del poderoso canguro y la tierra, bajo sus patas débiles, comienza a brillar, a latir, y luego él mismo, el kiwi, canta.
Song of the kiwi. The kiwi is man, that male animal with his triptych of dangling genitals. He doesn't sing, he doesn't fly, he has no wings. He doesn't get pregnant, he has no breasts, he lacks a fresh vagina. The kiwi lives far away, down under, New Zealand, Australia. He is the opposite of the kangaroo, female animal with a voracious fertility, muscular and graceful. The kiwi hears the song of the powerful kangaroo, and the earth beneath his feeble legs begins to shine and throb. Then the kiwi himself begins to sing.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.